Please be seated, everyone. The jury is back in the courtroom.
Aggressive.
What was he aggressive with?
His tone of voice.
Was he speaking loudly?
Yes.
Was he yelling?
Sort of, and just very nasty, and yeah, got in my face.
About what? What did he say?
When I asked him about work and I asked him about the money, then he said, you know, he got mad and said, tell John, I don't care, everything's mine, and just started like ranting and waving at me, and other words, just, you know, said, I just left.
Did he mention your stepmom?
What's that?
Your stepmom?
Not that I recall.
Had you had any conversations?
Next to a paper, sorry, and then pad, and just started writing.
Did you look closely at what he was writing?
I seen dates, but that's it.
Did you see
guessing that was an appraisal of what they were, so yes.
Okay. Did he buy them for $54,000?
No.
Why not?
He said he didn't have the money.
Okay. What was Keith's response?
Yes, I noticed this. We've read, we've already gone over this area.
A rule.
What was Keith's response?
Negotiating the price.
Okay. What was there any other consideration in addition to the price?
What do you mean?
When was Tom going to have the money?
He said he could try for the morning.
What amount would he try for in the morning?
$35,000.
And not the 54.
No.
And what was Keith's response to that?
Okay. So.
Now, just going back very briefly to that confrontation between you and Keith at Keith's house. If you remember, what exactly did he say anything about what he told John?
No, I don't remember.
All right, that's fine.
Can you recross?
Please.
Spell it?
Page 15 of the deposition. I'm sorry, what page? Page 15, 18.
Yeah.
Look at line 13.
Yes. Yes.
The testimony just a short while ago was that you assumed everything in your house belonged to John Burke.
Yes.
In your deposition, you say on line 13, I just assumed everything belonged to him. I don't know. Who are you referring to?
I couldn't tell you.
The question was, what if anything did Keith say to you without the same reference to start?
Yes.
Part of your answer is, I just assumed everything belonged to him. Are you referring to Keith, are you not?
Yes.
Now, the prosecutor showed you two of the certifications, S 69 and S 7, correct? The vote of funding?
Who do you mean that right now?
Yeah, would you have S 69 and S 7?
I have 69 and 7.
And 7, right?
No. Testimony that
recording of Mr. Schaefer and the person who identified as Tom. There's another unknown individual in the house, is that correct?
That's what it says, yes.
Do you remember that, the other question?
I do not.
Do you know who he was or what?
Could have been the gentleman that was in the front of the store.
Well, actually, you mentioned him by name in the certification, do you not? Paragraph 7, on the right, we were believed by the woman.
Yes.
I don't have an objection to that question.
All right. You may.
Paragraph 7, did you identify the woman?
Yes.
You identified him by name, right?
Yes.
And then when you talk about being in the back of the stores, Schaefer, Surina, and an unknown individual and yourself.
Yes.
The question I have, another question I have for you is, during the break, did you sit with another person, have a conversation with another person?
Yes.
Do you know who that person is?
I think it's Mr. Burke's mom.
Another question. Wait a minute. We had a break a little while ago,
yes,
right? These guys went into the room. You went outside.
Yes, sir.
A gentleman came up to you.
Yes, sir.
Spoke to you.
Yes.
And that gentleman is where?
Sitting right there.
What's he wearing?
Shoes.
And that's, that you know to be Mr. Burke's father?
I haven't seen him in years, so I think that's him.
So you met him before?
Yes.
You talked to him before?
Yes.
And after the break, he came up to you and talked to you again? During the break?
Yes, yes.
I may have some questions that perhaps should be heard outside the presence of these folks.
Agreed. Judges, going to the jury room for about 10 minutes to run over. I'll bring you back. We'll recess for lunch at that time. Right now, we're going to take a little